So today we'll be limbing the trees that I cut last weekend. And I cut a few trees, as you can see. Should be interesting. I have both chainsaws, so I'll be limbing them and then cutting them into 8-foot sections for the fence, for the between me and the neighbor on the east side of the property.